This sunscreen helps with oil control and is specifically made for oily acne prone skin. I am talking about Dr. Sheth's Centla and Niacinamide sunscreen, which has SPF 50 and PA++++. It has a moussey silicone texture that blends into the skin quite easily and does tend to give a white cast upon application, but that goes away in a few minutes. It is meant to regulate excess oil and prevent acne. It is water resistant and leaves a soft matte dry touch finish, which once settled looks amazing and matte. However, it does get a little greasy after a while, which is quite annoying. And personally, I am someone who do not prefer silicone based SPF, so this is a hard pass for me. Read the caption for more details.